Hello, today I'm going to show you how to log into your Mendocino College email account. The first thing we're going to do is go to mail.google.com. And I'm going to log in with my college email, which generally will be your first name and a period and your last name at student.mendocino.edu. And click on next. I'm going to put in my password. Click on next. And that's it. And all of the important emails you receive will show up right here. To send email to other people, click on compose. And it works just like most other email systems that you've used. If you can't remember your username or your password, you can contact us for assistance at ithealth@mendocino.edu or by calling 707-468-3000 and extension 4100. And we'll be glad to assist you. Some people would rather get all of their email in their personal email account. And if you would like to forward your college email to that account, all you need to do when you're logged in your account is click on settings, settings again, forwarding, add a forwarding address. You're going to enter the email address that you want to forward to. Next. Go ahead and confirm that email address with proceed. It's going to send a confirmation code to your email address. Once you have that confirmation code, you type that code in right here, unverify, and then automatically your email will be forwarded and you won't miss any of the important information that the college sends to you.